Hello, my name is Brittany Anderson, and I will be doing a monologue from Loose Ends by Michael Weller. Paul?
Nothing happened.
I took the day off. Last night, I was here in Boston last night. I have something to tell you. Last night, I stayed the night with Katie Moffitt. You know, she's the apartment downstairs. Okay, wait, let me explain. So, I came up, I flew up, I wanted to surprise you, and then at the airport, I just got angry that I'd come all this way because I missed you. I was gonna call. I was gonna pretend that I was still in New York, and then I don't know, I just didn't. Look, I don't feel wonderful about this. In fact, I feel pretty damn stupid, and I felt even worse when I realized why I did it. I wanted you to worry. I wanted that. I wanted to get back at you for making me come all the way to Boston when I should be in New York working on the show. And yes, I know it's shitty. I just have to tell you that. You know what? What I'm trying to say is I just seem to have this little problem accepting the fact that I am just so in love with you. And that's it. That's all there is to it. And, well, I can't stand being away from you.